After ending her relationship with model Roman Scholl, former Miss Universe and actress Sushmita Sen is trying to stay happy and positive. In her latest social media post, the actress expressed that she desires to take risks to be happy, and she feels that it needs guts to do that. Taking to her Instagram handle, the actress dropped a stunning picture of herself and penned a caption that reads, "Taking a risk to survive takes will. Taking a risk to be happy, that takes guts. You got guts, people, believe me. We all do. Let no one tell you otherwise. I love you." As soon as she shared the post, several fans rushed to her comment section and showered their love upon her by writing all the good things. While one of the users wrote, "Most beautiful soul in the world, you are, Sush." Another one commented, "You're an inspiration for millions. Love you." One of the users even praised her caption, as the comment reads, "Such a motivating caption. Earlier, a few hours after E-Times broke the news of breakup with Roman, she herself confirmed that the news with an official post. Sushmita shared a picture with Roman and wrote, "We began as friends, we remain friends. The relationship was long over, the love remains." Hours after confirming her breakup, the diva had shared another post speaking about peace. Taking to her Instagram handle, the super gorgeous actress dropped a picture of herself and penned a caption saying, #peaceisbeautiful, and added a heart emoji. She also expressed her gratitude to all her fans and well-wishers, as she further added, "I love you guys beyond. #yourstruly, #dugaduga. On the other hand, Roman also shared the same post and confirmed their split. While he did not issue any statement and chose to remain silent on his breakup, one of the comments on his post grabs everyone's attention, where despite after breakup, he affirmed that the actress still remains his family.